The International Red Cross reports a Nigerian Air Force plane bombed a hospital in Biafra, killing a number of people. 2 months ago,